Okay, we're gonna get ironic. Let's see, where is... Wow, you never realize how close the Cambridge Police Station is to CIT. That's so ironic. They're right there! Let's see if they notice that I teleport in. Bzoop! Hey! You think they'd notice that? Should scare the hell out of them. What I'm thinking of doing is going and doing one of those cleansing the Commonwealth things. And then using the synth relay grenade and seeing what happens. What do you think? That's better than doing one of the collect technology deals. Beam right in. Anyone notice? Nobody noticed. Reloading. Aren't we always reloading? Click, click. Hey, we took us that long to open the door because we were in power armor. Me, that's the problem. Where is everybody?
So you're the new knight I heard about. Glad to have you on the team.
Glad to talk to you. Where is everybody? They're usually on the first floor. They're easy to find.
There's still a lot of unsecured technology out there. If you're ready, I can really use your help.
Yeah, I know. There's lots of unsecured technology. But where is the doofus? Wake up. What do you think this is, like, post-apocalyptia, where nothing really matters? Oh, yes, that's...
Look who's back. I hope this means you finally got the guts to clear out another location.
Back again!
I'm ready.
Alright. I'll mark the location on your map. See you when the target's clear.
Cleansing the Commonwealth. Coast Guard Pier. Don't I already have Coast Guard Pier cleared? Hmm. Well, again, this is a weapons experiment. He doesn't realize that. I'm doing him a favor, but he's doing me a favor. Because we just want to see what happens with a synth relay. Unleashing synths upon the Commonwealth. That could be fun. Where are we headed? Coast Guard Pier. You have to select that? Yeah, that's the problem. Where are we going? Coast Guard Pier! Okay, first of all, let us select the relay grenade. Fast travel. Does a Jeep throw a grenade? E? No. Let's see. Wonder what we're killing. Ghouls, super mutants, ghouls, super mutants. It's not robots. Ooh, we could do a robot mission if this is any kind of fun. And have it robots on robots. Oh, why didn't I think of that before?
Annoying. Huh? Who's there?
I'm gonna be a good fight!
Run!
Feel already.
We have to kill that guy. it G that throws those grenades? Am I wrong? Hello, mutant hound. Hello. Excuse me, I need this nuclear material. It's a junk thing. Alright, we want to throw a grenade. How do you do that? I forget. I throw so few grenades. No, that's not what we want. No, that's not what we want. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go in, inventory, turn this off, so that the grenade is not gonna be killed here. How the heck do you throw a grenade? Is that embarrassing or what? Shows you I just don't use them. Is it... P-R... I just put your gun down. Q? No. Alright, we need to step back here for a minute. Settings. What the heck is the grenade button? Run, advance, jump, sprint, Pip-Boy. Activates E. Oh, left alt. Well, that was logical. I was gonna use that. I'm fine. And yep, the throat. Okay, now they're doing the battle. Go get him. Alright, obviously I have to do some of this myself. Did they kill the synths? Go get him.
It would appear my target has disappeared.
You only get one! Oh, well, that's kind of cheesy. I figured you'd get 4 or 5 cents, you know.
Sensors engage in hostile life form, terminating with extreme prejudice.
This is no game, you! We win!
Well, he shoots those guys. We'll use the Coast Guard lookup terminal. They actually acknowledged that the wooden toy soldiers are not made of wood. That's funny. That's a catch right there. That's nice. The winter holotape logs. Ah, okay. I've probably been through here already. That door's probably open. No, I can open it. Evidence from terminal? Protected. Prolonged. Disgraced. Pendleton. Seclusion. Beginning. This is a tough one. Fortified. Difficult.
That's it.
Open the doors. Let's open all the doors. We got lots of stuff. We got bourbon. I mean, that's good. Gold watch. We got a safe going on here.
Nice.
Crapola. Watch, the Nava safe will have better stuff in it. It'd be harder to open.
Yes.
Kinda does. Lots of ammo, some drugs. That wasn't a bad cache. So now hopefully we can find the dead synths and then scatter them. That's the one we gotta kill to finish the mission. I don't think I made it up. Up this one, I should be able to make it. Another door to open. That's the same room. Why would you have two doors in the same? Nothing really any. A dog head. Stuffy news. Nuka cherry, vodka, sea captain's hat. Where is that dead? Stupid. Super mutant I just killed. He was up here. The thing, maybe. Oh, there you are. Bloom to tiny bits. Now, what happened to the synths? Which I so casually threw away. Thank goodness they're Gen 1. These are the fuel bad. Gen 1's at least looking like robots. But, are they? What, advanced lock? What's in here? Are they just robotic looking things that have emotions? Kind of a Gizgard kind of. Gotta find the sweet spot.
Got it.
Gas canisters. Junking it up. A lot of gas canisters. And you know, the search for oil is always a big thing. Armor workbench. Is that a loose hammer? No, that'd be part of the armor workbench. Don't need one random hammer. But you're, oh look, yeah, we can get an instant pistol out of the deal. There should be one more about. Where did he end up dead? On the back, maybe? I mean, just for a few fusion cells and a pistol. Not gonna worry about it. We'll come across them some other time. Let's go report in. Get our reward.
So, are you finished or what?
I think I got everything.
A slack answer like that may fly on your own, but you're with the Brotherhood now. Come back when you know that place is clear.
Oh, you're being a dick.
That location better be cleared out.
I just want to hit you.
Affirmative.
That's what I like to hear. Here's your... As long as the Brotherhood's around, those abominations don't stand a chance. Once you've prepped for your next mission, come find me.
I'm not ready.
All right. But remember, we can't afford to give those abominations too much slack.
I just want to smack him. Like, I'll grant you, super mutants I don't have any use for, but... Now, one thing I think we should try really quick, it shouldn't take too long, is we'll do a robot mission and set robots against robots. Not that I can remember actually how to throw a grenade. Shoji, I'm just not a grenade user, you know? It's been so long. We try to do this one with just grenades. We'll use the synth, and when that doesn't work, artillery. Get a call a vertebrate in. That's another thing. I want to always be able to call in a vertebrate, even though I haven't done it yet. We need the mechanist lair. Where is the mechanist lair?
From another one of my bots.
Alright. That's what we wanted. Where are we going? Data, rogue robot, yeah, it's up. So where is on the map? Just outside Ten Pines Bluff. That's convenient. It's convenient if eventually it loads. I mean, you know, loading is one of those things you need. Just loading and loading. Okay, so here we are, Ten Pines Bluff. I haven't been here in a while.
Find them! What just happened?
Oh, they're under attack. Tuck it in.
Crop's been growing pretty good lately.
Got a dangerous look about it.
Yeah, I got a dangerous look about it. What if something's gonna kill that robot for me? Okay, this is perfect. Are you ready? Have a synth! And it's a half-wounded junk bot. That didn't last well at all. It wounded him, but... it's not as effective as one would hope. Junkbot wrecked him. Where is that Junkbot? There he is. It's a pretty good Junkbot. On that note, here in the rain... Let's see, can we... bounce ourselves back up to Ten Pines. A little more thrust, we can do it. Just hanging out on the wall. Ten Pines behind us. This is your Black Knight, folks. Have a great night.
All systems are go, sir.
Okay, just to kind of prove a point here that things don't always make sense. I just cleared out all the stuff from Norrhagen. Now it's telling me to defend it again. Oh my gosh, you know, maybe it's got a lot of water. Maybe the water is set. These, my water places are always going to be targets. You see the water pops up. Boom! Your target. So maybe that's the deal. We'll put this down as a bonus at the as the end of the last video, just because it won't last long, and there'll be lots of boom, and then that's always fun. You need a little boom, don't you think? That's right, I have a gun. Why isn't it coming up? Hey, settler. Legendary raider. Let's see, did we lose anybody? Yeah, I'm carrying too much, I get it. I don't think so. I think just a couple of raiders shouldn't have taken out any of my settlers. And I don't know if these settlers... Private parts! What happened to private parts? How long has he been dead? Well, let's see if that happened here. We'll do a load. A quick save. When we beamed in. Now let's go immediately to try to defend private parts. Because I think we can all agree that we need to keep our private parts safe.
You're dead.
Oh, we couldn't do it. It was too quick. Time to end this. Okay. Let's load. A quick save again. Can we repair him while he's in that mode? Okay, wait a minute. Inventory. Aid. You have to walk up to him. Okay, we can't seem to save private parts just because where he's at. I'm gonna try again. If we don't depend upon the weapons, or if we rush up to him, go right to our parts. Where is he? Private parts, I'm trying to fix you! I can't push up to anything. Alright, okay, so we can't heal him. All we can somehow try to do is go in there, turn around, guns a-blazing, and kill whatever's killing him. Those legendaries seem to be the problem. And I can't guarantee if there's a way to save private parts. He may be dead already. He's already dead when I get there. Oh, you will pay for the death of private parts. What do you see, settler? Who's down here? Well, you know, I don't think there's anything we can do for private parts. He's glowing when you teleport in. And we couldn't have fast traveled here any faster. And we couldn't have. We responded as soon as we saw everything. That is a pretty heavy attack. You're gonna lose robots from time to time. You will be remembered well, Private Parts. Poor Private Parts. We've lost our Private Parts! And let's see, where's those legendary Raider bodies? We could rebuild them. Build another Private Parts. Carrying too much and can't run, but where are... Survivalist and Scum. Alright, that's just... Seriously? You couldn't set that up if you tried. Do we lose the legendary? No legendary spawned in? Yeah, I don't need the legendary stuff from that anyway. It's probably around here. Yeah, it's a bad time to look. That's all that's left. Stupid Raiders. Alright, let's see something here. Is it a case that the water is back? Yep, we got water, so that's what drew them. I really don't see any way there that I could have saved him. He's glowing when you turn around. He's a pretty good home. Ooh, the bourbon we need. Pika Cherry we'll take back. Mike Clark meat, you guys can have that. Vodka we're gonna store at the ranch. And... that's just disappointing, but on this disappointing note, well, we already said goodbye. This is a bonus video. Bonus! It's not even like we traveled that far.